It's Father's Day, and I'm out here blessing people with burgers that can't help themselves.
Junior.
Hey.
You want a hamburger?
Oh, no, I'm good. Who is that?
You know your daughter's house and
I have a
hamburger?
No, I'm good, man. Thank you.
God bless you. Thank you, Queen.
No, thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you so very much.
I'm good. I'm real good.
Thank you so very much. God is good. On behalf of everybody down here, I'd like to say thank you.
Yeah, well, can I get it for
take
somebody
time
else?
Out of your busy schedule to come down here.
Can I get it for somebody else?
Nothing that's
for I got food.
Please.
There's this old blind lady in my apartment.
We're patients running around. I'm supplying the Medicaid. Please don't do it. I want to see you here. God is good.
All the time. Thank you. I'm getting this for the old lady, the blind lady. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, come on, thank you very much, Mama. My granddaughter, 2 years old, I'm gonna show you a picture of her. Cause y'all gonna make beautiful kids. She too, you now. Hey, look at him. He gorgeous. Look at him. What's your name? Woo! God talking. I got a 17-year-old named Elijah. He's Mexican, Puerto Rican, and black. What nationality are you?
I'm all right, you. Thank you, God bless you. I did that.
about you before. You look very nice today.
Back, it's not just adults that should be out here doing it, man. Start from the bottom up. It's the next generation, bro.